Hi guys, I'm Ricci Rivero, and whenever I get to travel, siguro with friends, teammates, or family, I enjoy it a lot because like mag-travel ka with someone who you enjoy the trip with. Kasi for sure magiging memorable siya. Yung experience of meeting different people from different places, you learn something from them and then you can teach them also for them to learn something from you. So guys, I'm gonna show you what my bagahe looks like. Naka-separate talaga siya. Like, dito, it's either yung mga shoes or yung mga bagong bilhin na stuff. And then, siguro extra camera and then phone. I love taking photos talaga. Pero, yun lang, medyo mali kasi ako yung walang photo. De, joke lang. And then, I also have my extra phone kasi, so, palagi nalulobat yung like yung phone ko and all kasi communication talaga is like yung one of the most important, especially when you travel. And then I also have my toiletries. Yan siya. I always bring with me my pictures of family members inside. So sila mom, sila dad, yung brothers ko, and then ball pen and this one kasi I always forget yung mga things to bring, ganon. So, dinadala ko yan palagi pag ilalagay ko sa mirror ng CR para hindi ko makalimutan. And then, andyan na rin yung wet wipe siguro, and then yung tissue for emergency purposes. Si Dad kasi siya yung type of guy na gusto niya ang environment niya Filipinos lang. Siyempre, ngayon yung millennials mas gusto yung travel talaga, and then mostly international. And then parang yun, siya mas na-enjoy niya yung go lang sa places like car lang, tapos road trip lang with kami, family. And then I also have with me my scarf. Like siguro kasi madali akong lumigin. Yung clothes ko just for like yun lang, mag-mall or sightseeing lang, and then go around like the place or what. So sobrang simple lang talaga, sobrang chill lang. Normal lang pants siguro, and then shirt inside, and then jacket or, and then also have my long sleeves, like plain lang rin siya kasi yun nga, sobrang simple lang yung gusto ko. And siguro I brought this kasi sobrang simple lang rin, and then classy siguro at the same time. Extra shirt for emergency lang rin. I also brought a polo, a new trend. Just to try like a different look kasi yun nga, ibang place naman siya, so mostly parang no one knows me naman, and then parang I get to explore myself more, go to another places with my family kasi yun talaga yung makakapagpasaya sa isang tao if you go to like places, yung memorable places. Sobrang close ako with my family, so I want to explore new things with them. So I also brought like this one. It's a short sleeve lang siya, pero yung medyo thermal yung cloth niya. Meron akong white pants with me. And then I also have my jeans. Ito yung parang pinaka go-to pants kasi parang you can wear it any combination. May black pants, konting swag pero yet classy pa rin. Colored socks kasi palagi ko actually nakakalimutan yung socks and yung underwear. So I always end up na buying na lang sa ibang country. So as a basketball player siguro I get to discover new places like Hungary, California, or some other states. Andun yung feeling na may new achievement ka for yourself. Memorable experience kasi yun, ando dun yung passion mo for basketball, and yet you get to reach another level of competition, like yun, syempre against different countries. So let's go naman to the other side of my luggage. I always bring with me two pairs of shoes. Gusto ko may go-to shoes ako na yung pwede siya mag-fit siya sa lahat, white lang and then plain. I also bring another one which is yung extra ko. Siguro I'm gonna choose which one's the bulkier. So whatever the bulkier is, I always wear it going back kasi para hindi sayang sa space dito sa luggage. And then mas makakadala ako ng maayos, mas marami, or hindi yung nakagulo-gulo lang yung things ko. Parang organized pa rin siya at the same time. Ito na yung mga binili ko from my last trip, which is sa Taiwan pa. This one, it's a pants. 6-pocket na pants. And then may twist lang na may garter here sa may ankle. Yung mga polo shirts. Kailangan mas mag-mature, mas presentable when it comes to like events. Siguro mas gusto ko nga yung ganito lang yung fit sa akin, and then mas okay ako ng sobrang yon. If may gusto kong color, gusto ko ganun lang lahat. The last shirt I bought, this one, simple print, and then may parang outline lang siya. The shoes that I bought in Taiwan, it's kind of memorable for me kasi first shoes na I went to a place, tapos binili ko siya on my own money talaga. Sinabi ko kasi sa mom ko before na I'm gonna spend my money wherein may enjoy ko yung something na on my own money and siguro own hard work. Ever since I was a kid, sobrang gusto ko na talaga pumunta ng Santorini. Like, I told my brothers na hindi pwedeng di ako pupunta dyan. So, siguro if may time lang or if my parents are gonna allow me to go there, I'll grab that opportunity. Gusto ko siguro yung mga churches, like may history, like yung sa Bulacan, yung may meaning yung pupuntahan namin. So parang we get to wish every time we go to like new churches. Okay, so that's it guys. Thank you so much for joining me. Sana marami kayo natutunan dun sa mga advices ko about siguro organizing yung luggage. So mas okay kasi if marami tayong mga shop sa iba, and then mas madala natin siya ng maayos going back home. I'm so ready na for my next trip, Holy Week. I might go to Palawan. So this has been Ricci Rivero, and thank you so much for joining me.